Things you didn't know about audiology, part 3. Hearing loss affects around 16% of us, and the World Health Organization estimates that 1.1 billion young people are at risk of hearing loss due to noise from personal listening devices and live events. And so it's a really good idea to make sure that we all have healthy hearing.